Who was the first black NFL player? Fritz Pollard and Bobby Marshall were the first black players in what is now the NFL in 1920. Pollard became the first and until 1989, only black coach in 1921. During the early to mid-1920s, the league used player coaches and did not have separate coaching staffs.